You look beautiful.
Hi. I mean, hi.
Gwen.
Look, you probably don't think I should be asking you this. I mean, not knowing you well and all. I know you as everybody knows you. I just don't know you. Anyhow. I don't know what you're doing this week, but my Aunt Meg is in town, and she's letting me borrow the car.
See ya. I love you, Gwen, and I'll follow you wherever you go.
I love you too, Peter.
Besides, they got crime in England, right? You're ridiculous! Oh my god. Come on! Oh my god! No! What are we doing?
Stop the cab.
Who are you?
Where have you been?
I
My father died. It was a funeral. He shot off rifles and they made speeches. Two of my teachers showed up. And class showed up. Everyone was there but you.
Can't do this. I'm sorry. I can't.
What are you saying?
What?
You love me or not?
I don't.
You don't.
Kiss you.
I need to know something. Just one kiss.
Stay with me, stay with me. Stay with me, stay with me. You stay with me. Gwen. Gwen. No, please, please. Please don't say that. Love each other. I love you.
Like a drink? I'm sorry. What was I thinking?
Bad for the public image, right, Mr. Key to the City?
What did you do to her?
I did what you failed to do. I was there for her.
Gwen,
and I understand.
She doesn't know what you are.
She knows me very well. And when she kissed me, it was just like she used to kiss me. That taste.
Look at little Gotham Jr. Wanna cry?